mutants. Since the discovery of their existence, they have been regarded with fear, suspicion, often hatred. Are mutants the next link in the evolutionary chain? Or simply a new species of humanity, fighting for their share of the world?
The first X-Men I saw was the first X-Men. It's pretty wild to think these movies started 20 years ago.
I've never seen anything like this.
It's really fresh and original.
When you're growing up and you think about big action movies, that's what X-Men is.
It's been amazing to grow up and be a part of that world.
X-Men, it has a real relevance with modern life.
It's a superhero franchise, but it's also about a group of outcasts.
Being a mutant is a metaphor for anybody who's disenfranchised.
People relate to the X-Men because they represent the other.
Everybody at some point has struggled with feeling different or not accepted.
It's about being comfortable in your own skin and owning your differences and knowing that that's a really powerful thing.
All the X-Men movies introduce that team as a family. In Dark Phoenix, we are ripping that family apart.
She's not Jean anymore.
The X-Men universe isn't going to be the same after this.
She's still our friend.
It has been my honor as a fan to take care of this character.
This is definitely a dream come true.
It's been an incredible joy.
It's been a privilege and a lot of fun.
To help bring the X-Men movies to life.
We are so grateful to have fans like you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you to all of you for your support and letting us be a part of this world.